Having a certificate is very vital for a professional and for a resume as well. Hands-on experience and mastery in the same is just like an icing on the cake. On that note, welcome to this top 10 certifications video. Well, before we move ahead with the session, make sure to subscribe to the Intellipaat YouTube channel to never miss an update from us. And without further ado, let's begin. Number 10 on the list is web development. From building beautiful websites all the way till writing very good markup code, a good certification program will train you on HTML, it'll train you on CSS, JavaScript, WordPress, SEO, and more. And after certification, you will be called as a web developer, a full stack developer, a SEO specialist, and much more. This will basically give you access to over 32,000 jobs in America with an average pay of $60,000 per annum, and to over 2,000 jobs in India with an average pay of 9 lakhs per annum. Number 9 in the list is the Cloud Solutions Architect Certification. Everything from designing to developing and managing cloud solutions, a good certification training program will get you started on Python, Java, C# and many of the cloud techniques as well. And after certification, you can be called as a cloud architect, a cloud consultant, and a cloud engineer as well. And the best part is that this will give you access to over 60,000 jobs with an annual pay of $125,000 and to over 2,000 jobs with an annual pay over 12 lakhs per annum. Number 8 on the list is Salesforce Certification. From supporting critical business functions all the way till meeting project objectives, a good certification program will teach you on Salesforce, JavaScript, Visual Force, and a lot of MySQL techniques as well. And after the certification, you can be called as a Salesforce administrator, a Salesforce developer, and a Salesforce manager as well. And the best part again here is that you'll have access to over 50,000 jobs with an annual salary of about $80,000 and to over 3,000 jobs with an annual salary of over 9 lakhs per annum. Number 7 on the list is Big Data Certification. From handling huge amounts of data to providing very good visualizations, a good certification program will train you on data structures, Python, Spark, Hadoop, and so many more technologies. And after certification, you can be called as a Big Data Administrator, a Big Data Developer, and also a Big Data Engineer. And again, this gives you access to over 70,000 jobs paying you well over $100,000 American dollars, and you have access to over 5,000 jobs paying over 11 lakhs per annum. And number 6 on the list is SAP HANA Certification. All the way from handling business data platforms to providing very good analytics on the fly, a good certification program will teach you a lot about APIs, robotic process automation, and a bit of machine learning as well. And as usual, after certification, you can be called as a SAP HANA consultant, a SAP HANA developer, and a SAP HANA specialist as well. And this gives you access to over 3,000 jobs with an annual average salary of $98,000, and again 3,000 jobs with an average pay of 11 lakhs per annum. And I'm sure you guys are excited for the next one. Number 5 on our list is a cybersecurity certification. You will be trained to protect devices, networks, and products against any sort of unauthorized attacks or access. A good certification program will train you on the latest security trends. It'll provide access to ethical hacking and teach you about penetration testing as well. And again, after certification, you can be called as a cybersecurity engineer, a cybersecurity specialist, or even a security analyst as well. And again, this gives you access to over 25,000 jobs with an annual average salary of $100,000 and access to over 1,000 jobs with an annual pay of 8 lakhs per annum. And number 4 on the list is the Robotic Process Automation Certification. You will be trained to execute a business process by emulating a robot to perform human activities. And again, a good certification program will teach you all the ways and methods you can go about using to achieve robotic process automation. And at the end of it, after the certification, you can be called as an RPA engineer, an RPA developer, or even an automation specialist. And this again will give you an access to over 10,000 jobs with an annual salary of $110,000 and access to over 2,000 jobs with an annual pay of 10 lakhs per annum. And now we have our top 3 contenders for 2020. Number 3 on the list is the Artificial Intelligence Certification. Isn't it amazing to achieve human intelligence using a machine? The certification helps you to do just that. You will be taught a lot of mathematics, programming languages such as Python, R, and a lot of statistical techniques as well. And as usual, at the end of this, you'll have the bragging right to call yourself an artificial intelligence engineer, a deep learning engineer, or even an artificial intelligence researcher as well. This gives you access to over 15,000 jobs with an annual pay of a whopping $120,000 and access to 2,000 jobs with a pay of over 18 lakhs per annum. Number 2 on the list is the DevOps certification. What better than to bring development and operations to sail on the same boat? Well, a good certification will ensure you do just that by providing you mastery with a lot of programming techniques, help you with operating systems such as Linux, and teach you the interpersonal skills to scale this to the other teams and take this entire operations to the cloud. And you're right, I'm talking about AWS and Azure. And after the course, you can call yourself as a DevOps engineer, a DevOps architect, and a build engineer as well. And this gives you access to over 20,000 jobs with an annual pay of $110,000 and access to 5,000 jobs with a pay of 10 lakhs per annum. I hope you guys are as excited as I am for the number one certification program for 2020. Welcome to the world of data science. This is the most promising and in-demand career path for any professional in the year 2020, guys. You will be trained a lot about data gathering, data processing, and performing a lot of data analytics using a variety of tools and techniques. And again, at the end of this, you can call yourself a data engineer, a data scientist, or even a data analyst as well. This gives you access to over 100,000 jobs, which pay just over $130,000 as an annual pay, and access to over 10,000 jobs with an annual pay of 20 lakhs per annum. So what do you guys think about this list? If you have any other certification program in mind, head to the comment section and let us know. And also, Intellipaat provides certifications for most of the programs mentioned on this list. Head to the website to check them out. And also, I hope this video helped you all, and have a nice day.